Aw, so cool. A character was born here, I guess. Oh, there's so many of you!
There he is!
Thank God. Aw. Guy.
Who's he? He's here to help us.
Yeah! Little girl. Oh. Can I go? I guess so, Akilah. That's what they just said. I can't get through there. Oh, okay. Bye! Oh, that's a really cool moment. So I'm assuming that if I killed them instead of saved them, I wouldn't get this.
And now you've got hooked up with Tenenbaum, huh, yeah. Kid? She's a regular mother goose. Alright, fun's fun, kid. But now, go get stepped on by a big daddy.
Okay.
Would you kindly?
I thought that she would have healed me up.
Huh? I says, would you kindly go get stepped on by a big daddy?
I didn't realize that he said that.
Seems like Mother Goose has been playing around in your egg cell.
Yeah.
If you won't dance to that.
Oh,
tune,
so cool.
I got others.
So cool.
Yellow. I just told your brain to tell your heart to stop beating. Not right off the bat, mind you. The heart's a stubborn muscle.
Wow.
But it ain't that stubborn.
What the fuck? What an asshole. Was Atlas Fontaine the entire time? Yes, it was, Akilah. Atlas was Fontaine the whole time. So he controlled me with Would You Kindly, figured that one out, and I didn't realize he said that the whole time until they flashed back to it, which was pretty cool. I like getting tricked like that. I mean, I knew there was something wrong with the guy, I just didn't think he was actually controlling me. And then Ryan had me kill him. He said, would you kindly kill me? And then I beat him in the face with a 5-iron. Hey guys. Does that not hurt you? Well, that's really disappointing! Fine, I ain't screwed around now. Sorry. Did you say I like getting tricked like that, or I like getting shirts like that? Those are tricked, I said tricked. Shirts. Oh, jerk. Tricked. I was like, that doesn't sound like shirts. I don't like getting. Oh, damn it. That was dumb. I don't like getting tricked like that. You silly goose. You crazy writer head. I'll take all of that. Co-op's time. I'll take distilled water, actually. It's good for making stuff. My health is low. I need to find a thing to buy stuff at. Alright, we came up down from there. Sorry, guys. Just the allergies and I'm dying. I'm not whenever I read somebody say that, I like to imagine them running down, like, the street with their arms like this, like, I'm not crazy! It's like, a briefcase! That's one of the most memorable endings in modern video. Oh, is it? Yeah, this was really cool, so, like, I like that a lot. That was a really good twist, I agree with you, though. Ah, my nose, guys. I'm sorry, guys. My nose is... I'm not kidding you, I actually went through two whole boxes of tissues today. Like, 400 tissues. I'm not kidding. It's ridiculous. Ow. Hey, little girl. I don't want to hit you. La 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 la. That looks like we need to go up. Yeah. There we go. Ah, we'll leave it up there. Boop. Oh, you son of a bitch. Really? Huh. So, let's go around? Question mark, Venusaur? Up. Will I have another up? I do, okay. That was so weird that I couldn't get that the other way. I'm not though, I'm insane. Ah, insane! That goes through tissues quickly. Noted. Really wish I had a health station somewhere. Alright, sorry, big man. It's for your own good. I got stuck. I slipped and I fell. That's not fair. That never happened. Let's ignore that. Oh, good news is he's almost dead. Come on. Whoa!
Please get up, Mr. Bubble.
I got you, little bubs. I'll save you, child!
No.
I got your soul. Picture! Woohoo!
Thank you.
You're welcome. Bye, little nugget! I will take that. Betty bye, Mr. B. Gosh, dang it, guys. I'm sorry. All you say, people come from a land down above. Wait, what? That doesn't make sense. I have a really hard time being the bad guy in video games. Yeah, and Akila the same. Yeah, I'm the same guy as Ryder and Akila, yeah. I don't know. I like being... I can't help it. If I'm playing through on a second time, I might do evil, but even then, I can't... Like, in Fallout, I'm a nice guy. I can't help it. I'm too nice. Some whiskey time. I'm so shocked, Slack. I am astounded by this. Bitch. Ah!
That's it, kid. You're busto.
Shut up. You're an asshole! Oh, there it is! That's the song! That song stuck in my head! Oh, please, thank you.
Mama loves Mambo, ba-da-da-ba-da!
Yeah! I think Aquila isn't really shocked. Call it a hunch! I think Infamous for PS3 was the biggest example out for me. And Fallout 3 for me, because I never played Infamous. Yeah, Fallout 3 is definitely mine, man. I think the brainwashing is for the Zeb and not this character. What?
When she does speak, which is almost a never, her accent is thick and grating. Her hair is filthy and she's impressing us that they jump on day after day. But I've got to hand it to Frank. Tenenbaum is the all-time diamond in the rough. No formal training, no experience, but put her in front of a gene sequence and she's Mozart in the harpsichord.
Come on, one more. There we are. You belong to me now, little guy. Yeah! Yes! I don't have a lot. Physical tonic slot. Sure. I think I have stuff for that. I don't know. Let's do it. Woohoo! Put something in there. Are you lonely? As long as it's a PS4 computer first. Oh wow, PS4, thanks man. Alright guys, or just give me the amount of money that it costs to get a PS4. The music's hit. The music. What music? Oh yeah! You're on fire! What a death animation. Oh no, here's it. Oh yeah! You're gonna die! Lame. Where are we at? I got a picture for you. I have full money! What do we got for him? God, that is incredibly racist. Infamous was a fun game. Right on. I believe you. Steel tip bolts. Why not? Get a lot of machine gun ammo for fun! Ah! Worth it? Not. There we are! I can get this one. Oh yeah. All I need is that guy. Oh my god, what luck! Haha! My nose is running. Nobody look. I gotta finish this hack before I can blow my nose. Oh, thank God. I just need to get, like, the two tampons and shove them in my nose kind of thing, right? That'll work, right? I'm sorry, guys. I'm really pissed off about the allergy. I've been taking my medicine too. It's not working. Oh, writer block, you got killed. What happened? Oh, don't you lie. Nightbot knows all. Sweet. Nightbot doesn't care. Nightbot knows all. Circle. Hey, how you doing? Aha! Alright. Aha, I love the water, like, if you get hit next to it. Have you tried Flonase? Yeah, dude! I got Flonase, then I even took, Claritin and Allegra, and another nose spray. Dude, I've been taking my, it's just really bad right now, unfortunately. Hey, let's check out that physical, what we got going on here. So we got Eve, but I already have Eve.